Undercover work was like cops and robbers. It was fun. You got to kick some ass. You put the odd scumbag in jail. It was our job to go out and befriend people, then betray them. No one said anything about friends.